This video right here was shared by employees, and if you look closely, that is a mouse walking over hamburger buns. They say it's happened more than once. Two Works for You reporter Megan Allison sat down with those employees on why they're speaking up and taking action.
It's a video Wendy's employees felt they needed to share. A live mouse amongst the hamburger buns and feces throughout the packaging. Skylar Frame shared this after she says management did not take action on Thursday.
I just hear mouse, 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 and I'm like, we do not have mice in this store, like what? And I go back there and surely the mouse is moving around in the big buns.
The Wendy's team told us in a statement they've been made aware of this situation and take these matters very seriously. And they've launched an investigation with their pest control vendor and internal quality assurance. Employees say before this was reported, even just this week, loose cigarettes were left in the preparation area.
Well, the managers, they're just like, yeah, we'll get to it. Yeah, it's not really that big of an issue. My boyfriend's mom, she called up later and was like, is there mice in your store? And the manager at the time, Lillian, she denied that.
And on Sunday, another employee posted this video, saying it follows a rat found earlier in the month.
The next time I found an actual live mouse in there, crawling around, eating all the burger buns, and she told me, just take a new rack and then get the buns underneath. And that was just disgusting, because last time when there was rat feces, there was dribbling underneath every other rack.
Employees here tell us they've noticed multiple health code violations just in the last year and plan to quit if managers at this Catoosa location don't take action.
There was this one guy, he was sick and he was a sandwich maker and he was not wearing gloves and he was rubbing his nose, he was making them, and he didn't care if like the buns were toasted or not, he was just throwing them out, and I was like, I'm gonna throw up.
Wendy's corporate went on in their statement to say nothing is more important than the safety of our employees and customers, and we have stringent procedures in place to ensure a safe and well-maintained restaurant. They confirmed the local health department visited this location earlier on Friday and found no violations upon inspection. Reporting in Catoosa, Megan Allison, Two Works for You.
We should also mention Wendy's corporate tells us the last inspection report they have access to is from March of this year, and there were no reported violations.